to be besieged.
Today's headlines are going to be about lovers' revenge in honor of Valentine's Day.
In America, a woman's husband cheated on her, and so she moved up. But before she went, she shoved a bag of prawns into the curtain pot in the front room. As the prawns went off, they began to smell, and so the whole house smelled so bad, the cheating husband had to move out. But unfortunately, he took the pot with him.
One woman's husband adored his car. When she found out he cheated in it, she spray painted cheating scum on both sides of his car. It was a Sunday, so he had to drive around for 2 days until he could get it repainted.
In USA, a man saw his lover kiss another man and he wanted revenge. But then he got wasted and created an expensive bonfire in the middle of the street using her entire wardrobe.
Fourthly, a man in Sweden dumped his dentist girlfriend for someone else. The next week he went to her for treatment. She gave him anesthetic and pulled out all of his teeth so his new girlfriend would dump him.
Another lady had a boyfriend a few years ago who she found out was telling all of his friends about their relationship. She went around to his house in tears saying she was pregnant.
He was in a state of real panic. She let him believe for a good week until she announced in front of her friends that she wasn't pregnant at all.
Thank you for watching.